second day on Kopenyang?
Second full day, yeah. We had a pretty good night last night. We went up to like the top of this bar place and watched the sunset. And then went back and played some a few drinking games. We taught a few people drinking games from back home, and Jane learnt one as well, which she was the master at. What is it called?
Slappy Cup.
Slappy Cup, apparently. Today's plan is to simply return the scooter. I think there's like a slip and fly, so a massive slide with like a jump on the end of it, like a water slide with a jump on the end of it. But we haven't really heard anything. Whether or not we will go, I don't know. We're pretty happy just to relax and do nothing, aren't we?
Yeah, I just want to lie on the beach.
Big slip and slide place, the slip and fly. It was pretty cool. And that was at like 4 o'clock, so ever since then it's just been really long. We went to dinner for a really cool place.
Yeah, and now we're at a market.
Yeah.
So we're gonna have a look around.
Yeah, half the group is shit faced and the other half are like completely sober. So it's pretty entertaining.